Halloween time is well underway at the Disneyland Resort. Not only does this time of year include many offerings from years past, such as the Tower of Terror in the California Adventure, and Space Mountain Ghost Galaxy in Tomorrowland, but it also experienced a number of changes, both major and minor, throughout the original Magic Kingdom. Main Street USA is all decked out with orange streamers and jack-o'-lanterns, including the giant Mickey in Town Square. Many of which correspond to the shops and lands they're adjacent to. Along with the character pumpkins around the partner statue. The big coffee cup that once was on the Carnation Cafe has been relocated in front of the Market House, which officially reopened after being remodeled over the past several months. Its queue has been greatly expanded, allowing both the old party lines and the potbelly stove to remain intact. This new Starbucks location will hopefully elevate demand at the Jolly Holiday Bakery. Over in Fantasyland, the King Arthur Carousel has gone under tarps and scaffolding during its own scheduled maintenance. New signage detailing the carousel's history is now being displayed upon its construction walls. This classic attraction is expected to open later this fall. Back in Frontierland, Big Thunder Mountain Railroad refurbishment project continues to move forward. With more signage going up on the Rainbow Ridge facades and testing of the mine trains themselves on the coaster's newly rebuilt track is currently underway. However, the Disney Parks blog recently announced that the Wildest Ride in the Wilderness will reopen in early 2014. Big Thunder Ranch once again hosts its annual Halloween Carnival, where guests can participate in festival-style games. watch the ever-popular Billy Hill and the Haunted Hillbillies, and conjure up their favorite Disney villain in a nearby tent. Mickey and friends, in their Halloween costumes, can be found throughout the day here too. The pumpkin carvers are back at work as well. New to the celebration this year is the Pirates League. Which better suits this location than the former Court of Angels. The week of September 23rd featured a limited-time magic event inspired by Talk Like a Pirate Day. Here in New Orleans Square, the bootstrappers entertain guests with their tall tales and musical skills. While another scurvy bunch took over the sailing ship Columbia, looking for new recruits. And Captain Jack Sparrow himself made several special appearances on Tom Sawyer Island. Haunted Mansion Holiday also returned to this corner of the park and is celebrating its 13th anniversary.
Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse.
Inside, the stretching room now features brand new special effects.
When opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeletons.
Transforming its ceiling into stained glass that eventually shatters.
Happy holidays, everyone!
Others include the hallway to Limbo, where the changing portraits now have Jack Skellington's ghost dog Zero flying through them. Ah! And this year's gingerbread house is an advent calendar that'll reveal a new surprise every week until Christmas. So, the next time you wish to experience some spirited fun at the happiest place on Earth, then be sure to do just that during your next visit to the resort.
Hurry back! Hurry back!
Don't let the tombstone hit you on the way out!